Today, Topeka police are investigating an armed robbery, but this one took place in central Topeka. A male victim says an unknown man came up to him with a gun demanding items. This incident happened around 10:30 last night near Southwest 18th and Clay. The victim is not injured, and the suspect did run off on foot. For a full description of the man police are looking for, please go to our website, KSNT.com.